Hello?
Oh, we're back.
So it's been like 5 years since we played this.
Hello?
I'm sorry.
Oh, that's right. There's a voiceover.
I had to hear your voice again.
Yeah, but it's like the slowest voiceover ever.
I love you, Susan.
I thought he was going to say, I love you, Sugar.
You still there?
Stop calling. You still there? Are you still there?
Who's this person over here that's
He's her boyfriend, I think, right?
Alright, what do we want to say?
Alright, this is her boyfriend, and this is some random dude that, like, gave her flowers.
No, we cheated on her husband with this guy, and then he fell in love
with
us.
Dude, thanks,
like,
but we're already insured.
It's just a fling.
Yeah,
wait, excuse me?
Insured.
Say that again?
Thanks, but we're already insured with
someone. Wait, rewind?
Else.
What did you say, Nick?
I'm pretty sure we cheated on this guy with her. With this, with her, with the guy on the phone.
Oh.
But he wants to make it like a relationship and leave our husband.
Pet insurance either.
Got it.
What are you talking about?
Would you like my husband to talk to you? He's just come home from work. He usually deals with insurance companies.
Will you just put the phone down? Once you start talking to them, these insurance bloodsuckers will never leave you alone.
Susan.
I forgot how
bloodsuckers.
Should I hang?
Just hang up, Susan.
Yes. Uh-oh.
Did he just pass through the... I guess...
You could talk to him. Have you gone mad? This could have been a disaster.
Have you gone mad?
Oh, so we're perpetuating.
This could have been a disaster.
How was I supposed to?
Oh, yeah.
Where is he now?
Don't ever call me on
the
house phone. You call me on the burner.
I can't talk. Just wanted to say...
Oh?
Just wanted to say that you've let me down. I'd never forgive you.
What?
Or myself if he found out like this.
It's going to be interesting when I watch this all back.
Yeah.
Because I don't remember what happened.
I absolutely remember 0% of this.
Yeah. What is it?
Everybody's working for the weekend?
You are too hot. Don't call me again. I won't answer it next Friday.
It just depends. Do you want to fuck him again? That's the real question.
Yeah. I mean, do we want to get it in or not?
That's up to you guys.
I don't know.
Dude,
he could be a
lame.
Good lay.
Dude,
God, I can't
lame.
Believe I just said that.
You could get a good lay.
Just be more keep
that
our
feels breath. Just.
Are you Hawaiian?
I need to go like.
Keep our options open. Keep our options open.
So what am I saying?
Who have you been hanging out with?
Be more careful next time, or this is over.
No,
well, this is over.
We need to cut it off with him. I can already tell he's bad news.
Never burn a bridge.
I'll be thinking of you.
He's also some weird
like
American dude.
Killer. Yeah.
He's a Kingler, an American guy doing a British accent.
Whoa, what the fuck did I just do?
Did you just... Okay.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Right, we were here.
Started.
Oh, yeah, because that girl hangs out with you.
Well,
why are you guys wrapped in electrical tape?
Because the people came into our house.
Stupid remarks.
Oh, yeah, and they're going to murder us, right?
With alcohol.
We don't really know.
Some sick exchange of pointless
Man.
Accusations. It wasn't the first time we argued. But it was the last.
Hello?
You
need to wake up.
State of this place. It's a mess. Listen.
Look at the state.
Just look at the state
it's
of this
like
place.
She's still a little baby. She's 6 months already.
Little baby.
A little baby.
She's a little baby.
You have things to organize your day better and get things.
What was that accent?
It's Germanian.
Eric, you're drunk.
Eric, you're drunk. Get off my case.
Get off my cage.
All right, I'm all right. That.
Don't be nasty.
Get off my case. All right. Look, I understand
all right.
You had a very bad day.
She doesn't
but
sound
not
very
my fault
heated.
That the bomb had gone off and your car was damaged. I'd really like
wow.
You to calm down now. I'm
oh,
sure
I remember that. He like
yeah, he came in all in a tizzy because they'd had like a bomb.
An
in.
IRA
yeah.
attack. That's
the IRA,
what you'd say.
The Irish Republic Army.
We don't know where they live.
It's 1987.
That is all of a sudden what I think. Well, I'll
tell
you.
That is what I think.
Although
oh
I
no,
IRA
it's getting intense
earlier.
Over here.
You do nothing all day. Well, I
she's a lazy Susan.
I think you're trying to shift the
responsibility. You really brought that full circle.
Me, like you always did. I think you use the baby as an excuse for
terrible,
everything.
Garrett.
Thanks.
And I think you're an asshole.
An asshole.
I like this
shit.
It only takes one look at the flat to see it's all true.
All true.
It's all true. I have to check on Joe.
Let me go. I have to check on Zoe. I left a window open in her room. She might be cold.
fucker. He's got a dumb looking hoodie thing.
That's he's just right. dumb.
Just walk away. That's all you do, Susan. You can never finish anything.
If there's one thing I don't want to finish, it's this stupid conversation.
Sick. She's like, burn. She's killing people that are like Oof. Making the world worse or
what,
something.
Not? Yeah, something
are
like that.
Are you afraid that I actually might be right?
Well, this is the backstory for why she was depressed and suicidal.
I'm sure Zoe's fine.
Where's this dude from?
He's from around.
It'll be good for her to have some.
Probably
some.
He's from that one state, country.
Oh, yes.
I guess.
Apple.
He's probably from Belgium.
Never mind.
I'm Belgian.
Ooh, I God. Haven't done anything wrong.
I haven't done anything wrong.
Of course not.
Oh, careful on the
because
mic
you're fucking
for me.
Perfect, aren't you?
That's not what I said.
Well, if you're so perfect, yeah? Then why are we here now, fighting? This is all messed up.
I hate this guy.
You're behaving yeah. like a five-year-old.
I think
what
the lack of context really doesn't help.
You, Susan.
We had context a couple argue. Of months ago.
You huh? knew which strings to pull. Did we watch it?
To
I don't even remember.
The fucking edge.
Oh. Stop it.
Stop it.
Nasty.
No, don't escalate.
I want to escalate it.
Stop it, Susan.
I'm just going with the first suggestion.
I've only just started. We should finally say to each other what we really think, right?
You think he hunts jackals with harriers?
Do it. Kill me.
Do
it now.
I was so absorbed in that stupid fight
the baby's gonna die.
All about the open
Whoa,
window.
Like graze.
Anyway,
oh,
and
the baby
she was
out the window.
Abducted.
Those fucking flowers, right there, by her bed.
Wait, what happened?
She it's gonna turn out that this lady is her daughter. Pollen,
but oh. That.
How were we supposed to
the
know?
The window opened,
it's rare.
And the flowers poisoned her.
She started coughing and choking.
Great, Richard. If you hadn't escalated it, she wouldn't have died.
God, we had to listen to a baby choke to death. Jesus Christ.
This game gets so hardcore all the time.
I think that's part of it. It's supposed to be like a an emotional experience.
She probably
Remember when
died
we caved
anyway.
That guy's head in with the baby mace?
The next time we saw
oh my god, that was the best part of the game.
When
she was being eaten by crows.
She
was carrion.
And she was ding 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 ding.
After 2 days
in a bathtub,
it seemed like a narcotic dream. Eric had gone out and never came back again. They
Thank
found
God,
him
I didn't like
nearly
that guy.
A week later. He drank himself
Jesus Christ.
In the woods. I nearly didn't recognize him when I saw him in the morgue. It really was a hot summer. He looked bad.
Jesus Christ.
We
killed y'all
him.
Having fun out there?
Thank you, Helen. Now I understand. I understand why
you
so
really are the most
time.
Boring woman on earth.
You're trading your demon child.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, the music's
what
great.
What do you
this.
Want from us? Are you Dev? Mitzi, let me handle this. Let us go right now, you moron.
Mitzi's gonna get her head caved in.
Please don't, because I like Mitzi.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God, he's coming.
Leave her alone.
What happened?
Don't you dare. No! Take me, instead.
Well, we already know we can't die.
I think that's why she's so desperate to get taken, because she knows. She's also suicidal, so I don't think she'd really care if she just up and died.
Don't hurt Mitzi, I like Mitzi. Nope, well, she's done.
She has nothing to lean on.
Mitzi, more like, we all need somebody to lean on. Richard.
Remember the cat?
Remember her fucked up plumbing?
Can you wiggle?
Well, I don't know the controls, so... Did I do something?
You just bricked the console.
If you hurt
hey, how's it going?
My friend. I...
Who is this guy?
I will...
He looks like a reject from Motley Crue.
Yeah. No, he looks like a member of Motley Crue.
What happened?
Did he eat her?
What? What's going on?
Oh, maybe he saved her
You're
from Mitzi.
Me go.
No,
he's the good like guy.
No, he always leaves one alive
Where's
to tell
my
the
friend?
Tale.
Oh my
what
god.
What have you done to her?
Yeah,
Here, I'll turn the lights on.
You turn the lights on when you leave?
What a shit house.
Darth Vader in that fucking...
Yeah, you didn't know.
Where's, what's our cat's name? Snowball?
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Who is this guy?
Please kill him. Find a way to kill him.
Go in the cabinet. Ways to strangle.
Okay.
Sick son of a bitch. What
Why
do
does
want
he
do
that?
Do?
He likes to walk.
I don't understand.
Really?
Speak English!
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
What are you pointing at?
Play.
Play it.
Nice ass.
Very square.
No, I don't want him to...
Oh,
I don't
he
want
wants
him to kill
like
her.
A
I
theme.
Really don't want it to kill her. I don't fucking like this game.
Is that we're gonna hear like stock scream?
Dr. Munchie?
It's the cats.
Oh, fucking Pickle or whatever his name is.
Pickle.
It's Teacup.
It's Teacup, that's right.
Pickle. I would eat a
pickle.
Because
the cat was literally so small it could fit in a teacup.
Teacup, come save us.
Yes!
Yeah!
They're like ghost
cats.
Whoa! Oh, that's right, because when she plays the piano, the cats
yeah.
come.
She knew.
What?
Oh!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Are they
ice-shooting him?
Yeah! They're just like feral cats!
Save Mitzi. Oh my god, you save Mitzi.
No, I think I could go to the kitchen.
Save her.
I'm Can pretty we? Sure she can't die.
Did they just kill
go,
you?
Go, teacup, go! I like how we like stop
Mitzi.
For it.
Richard... Nick.
I need to find something for her to stand on first.
Grab the chair.
Push.
Can I just watch her die? That's terrible.
It is awful. Talk to her. Die.
I'm gonna be right back with a knife, and I'll cut you down, alright?
Oh, she's gonna jump. She's not really standing on the chair.
It's fine.
It's the way it's the fine. Perspective of the game is.
Meanwhile, Teacup has gone on a cannibalistic rampage.
Well, it's not really cannibalistic.
No, I mean he's murdered all the other cats.
Yeah, he's eating the other cats.
She has the messiest house, just
Thank
full
goodness.
Of blood.
She yeah. just killed a man there with cats.
Now they're gonna eat me.
Oh my god!
This is...
Oh my god, Gareth.
Don't look, Mitzi. See, if I saw cats eating a man alive, I'd probably watch.
That'd be fine.
I would not.
You wouldn't look just a bit? Guys, we did it.
Oh, shit. Achievement unlocked.
Achievement get.
Legend of Cat Widow.
Oh, are we like a superhero now? Cat.
I forgot how much we have left on this fucking game.
How many chapters are there?
There's like 13.
Oh my fucking
no,
lord!
Not.
I think there's 9. I think there's 9.
You don't know that. Hell and Road.
That's a hell and a road.
I heard Helen Road was a nice woman.
Yeah, they really made it nicer.
Made her nicer?
I like the art style a lot.
I like that it's British.
Yeah. That's cool.
Whoa, she's huge.
We're really going to do it, aren't we?
Some yes, Akira shit see. Here.
You will finally get your closure. Maybe I will get mine too. Did you take that map with you? Yes. We can always refer to it if we get lost. I've lived in this building for many
this
years.
This music's great.
I won't get lost, Mitzi.
But it'd be a good
we
idea
probably
to cross
will, though.
Once
There's multiple
sure
endings
open,
to the game. There's 4 different endings.
Richard, don't spoil it for yourself.
I'm just saying.
Did you just see what okay. the endings were?
No, I didn't. I just saw how to get them.
How do we get the Super Les ending?
Mitzi.
I don't know what the endings are. It's just how to get them.
Is there a not safe for work ending where they get together?
Incident. Oh God.
No.
It must have been.
I mean, I have no clue. I just see the titles.
How many chapters are there, though?
It seems like there's only 7.
Wow, really?
It doesn't mention
this,
one.
This is it.
Seven.
This is the end game. We go around the apartments and find this person she's looking for, and then I'm pretty sure that's it. What the fuck? I now have Mitzi in my icon.
I'm just trying to find a walkthrough so I can just see how many chapters are. Yeah, there's only 7. And 7 seems pretty short.
Joe Davis lives here with his wife. I haven't seen them in a while, ho, though. Maybe they've gone for a while.
Haven't seen them in a while, ho.
Yeah, guys, this is the last major section. And then 7's like the ending.
Wow.
Knock?
Do they have to check her watch for this?
All right, well, we'll see you next time and find out if they're home on Spooky Pixel Gamer Time.
Bye!
Bye! You can select ahead.
Hey, select my
time
head.
To get ahead.
Bye!